President Putin, as you know, the announcement was made by our president that he will not attend the summit physically, but he will attend the summit virtually. He'll be involved in all of the sessions.